pounds this year. It was someone from England last year. Are you going to show them how to do it? Okay, can we please welcome our first contestant on stage? It's Amber. Come on up here. Right. Go stand that side. Amber, you're the first. Are you really, really nervous about being the first?
Yeah.
You are. It's always the worst thing when you have to be the first competitor to come up. And actually, a lot of you have been around here for a little while, so you've all heard them sound checking, and there's some tough competition tonight. But are you there? Are you focused? Are you ready for it? You're so quiet. You wait to hear this girl sing. She's not that quiet, honestly. I'm going to ask you, which pub are you representing tonight, Amber? This one. The Ship Inn! Okay, so like four people in from the ship tonight. Try again. She's representing the Ship Inn! Amber, it's a really tough task, but I'm going to ask you to be the first competitor tonight. Here you go, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for Amber!
I'm not afraid, they can read all about it.
Take
Oh, bless her. It's so tough being the first one up here, it really is. I'll tell you what, if that's the standard we're going to be working to tonight, what a fantastic start! Give her a round of applause, will I? Being the first one up here. We have to change the mics over because we've got a young lady now. She's going to be bringing up her guitar as well. She's actually going to be making her own backing tracks as well. Come on up, Crystal. Give her a round of applause as Crystal comes to the stage. It's a very pretty guitar.
Thank you.
Right. Do you need to plug it in or anything? Okay, we're going to get you plugged in. Don't forget, guys, as well, this is actually very serious tonight because, remember, one person from here could be going away and winning £10,000. That's not a small amount of money. And on top of that, they'll also get a day in a recording studio where they can record their own CD.
Yay!
Oh, yes. And I can tell you as well, there are talent scouts in here tonight, so you never know. Somebody budding singers here tonight, maybe get on to bigger and better things, you never know. Okay, how are you doing? Are you all set up?
I'm good. Yeah.
Are you? I didn't turn that down, it was him, he made it shorter. Okay. So, Crystal. Crystal Mills, isn't it?
Yes, that's it.
And which pub are you representing tonight, Crystal?
The Three Elms.
The Three Elms in Cardiff! So, Crystal, tell me, how long have you been singing?
Oh, I've been singing since about 16.
Right, okay, so that's about a year or two.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I've been playing guitar for about 2 years now.
Only 2 years?
2 years.
Yeah. Really? I heard you in rehearsals, you're amazing.
Thank you.
I'm still doing it at the moment. I still can't get past level two on, you know, that one with the buttons.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't get past it. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please give it up for the one and only Crystal Mills?
Thank you.
Thank you.
still together, still I'm going strong. I couldn't fly it out.
Song you may recognize. It's called American Honey.
She grew up on the side of the road where the church bells ring strong left throat. She grew up through. She grew up to American honey. 70 as a preacher, free as a weed. But I need to keep going, but watch my parents leave. So in herself, be your sweet to American honey.
Sometimes
and gentlemen, it's Lady Gaga! I love Lady Gaga, by the way. So, oh, it's fantastic, isn't it? Oh. You feel good now. You feel good. Very nice. Take your guitar with you, because otherwise I'll play with it. And it really isn't Guitar Hero at all, is it? Right, okay, let's tidy that out of the way. Oh, we're only two in. I can't believe that. We're only two in. It's such good competition already. Tidy that. Right, okay. There's more to come. Will you please welcome to the stage, Emma Bennett, please. Make some noise. Come on, guys. Trust me, it's really tough to come and do this in front of judges and everything like that. It's a really hard thing to do. Emma, come on and join me. Hello, Emma.
Hello.
Do you want to take that out? There you go. Right, I'll take that out of the way for you.
Thank you.
Excellent. Lovely dress.
Thank you.
I'd look good in that. I really would. It would go on my left leg. Right, Emma, so which pub are you representing tonight?
The New Stepney.
The New Stepney!
Yay!
So you didn't bring him with you then?
Oh yeah, my mum.
Your mum? Them are the others from the New Stepney, aren't they? Because they need to be a bit higher than that, don't
my
they?
My dad?
Try again. The New Stepney! Yay! So, Emma, tell me, how long have you been singing?
Like a year and a half, 2 years.
About a year and a half?
Yeah.
Is that all?
Yeah.
I heard you in soundcheck. I can't believe that. Yeah, that's amazing. I tell you, we were actually going to do a song tonight, but we decided the competition's so good, we're not doing it. So there's no way we're doing a song, so you're going to have to do it for us tonight. So I've got to ask you, if you were to go through to the final and win £10,000, what would you spend it on?
Probably put some in the
bank
and the rest on clothes.
On clothes? Shoes, probably, yes?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Emma!
Thank you.
Oh, I found
time gone.
Still a little bit of your taste in my one. Still a little bit of you laced with my down. Still a little hard to say what's going on. Still a little bit of your ghost, your witness. There's still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. You step a little closer each day, so close I can't say what's going on. Whoa, whoa. Stones saw me to fly. Love, it saw me to love.
Even if you cannot even know the
not too good. But as we say our goodbye, what do you need to do?
And she's got such a lovely voice. Give her one more time of applause, girl. Emma! From the new standing. Thank you so much. Okay. I tell you what, the judges are going to have a really, really tough time tonight. I bet the judges are sitting there thinking, God, how did I get chose for this job, didn't you? I bet you're regretting it now. See, you shouldn't have put your hand up, Dan. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we haven't finished there. We've still got four more to see tonight. Will you please give it up for Sam Jones? Come on, make some noise. You've got to be lying about this. This is like coming and standing in front of Simon Cowell on steroids. It really is, honestly. It's so tough to actually come. You haven't got your laptop all set up, have you? There's always one, isn't there? Never prepared. So we're just going to get a set up. Well, are you that quick, are you? Is that too tall for you? Do you want to take off? Right, okay. Let me move out of the way for a second. Okay, Sam! Hello. You did what I said not to do, didn't you, then? You said hello without the mic, then.
Hello, sorry.
There's always going to be one of them. I had a little prep talk with all these guys before they actually go on the stage. All girls tonight, actually. It's the first one I've ever done where it's only girls. It's tough, isn't it? It's going up against so many girls, isn't it? And they're at such a wide range. So Sam, tell me a little bit about yourself. Where do you come from?
I'm from Cardiff.
Cardiff.
Yeah, from the Three Elms.
The Three Elms?
Yeah.
Okay. So how long have you been singing, Sam?
A couple of years, yeah.
Couple of years?
But I have been singing since I was little.
Terry.
I've been singing since I was little.
I'm actually starting to believe what they told me before I came across tonight. They actually said that everybody in Wales can sing.
And I was like,
is that? Yeah. You can't. I need someone to disprove it later on, okay? I'm starting to feel like we can't sing over our side now, to be honest with you. I'll tell you what, we get to host many of these competitions around the country, and I've got to say, we're only four in so far, and this is the toughest final I've ever hosted, I've got to say. So Sam, no pressure. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Sam!
Thanks, guys.
What you need? Do you know?
You've had your little break, you've had a chance to recharge your glasses. The judges have been out, had their fresh air. Yes, they're back. Right, we have! I've been dreading this one all night. Not look at the girl, because actually I heard her sing, she's fantastic. But I'm not sure I'm going to pronounce her name right. Angela, please come on down! Give her a round of applause, come on! Yeah, there's a little cheer at the back then. Oh, come on down. Come and grab the mic. Okay. Do you want to take it out or you? That's fine. Hi, I'm. Is it Angerod?
Anne Harrod.
Really there? Okay. You have to excuse me, I'm English. Okay?
As long as it's nice.
Once again, Anne Harrod.
Anne Harrod.
Miss Reese, anyway. That's much easier. So tell us a little bit about yourself. Which pub are you representing tonight?
I'm representing the Dunvegan Swansea.
There must be some people from Swansea here tonight. I've been to Swansea once. No, I'm not saying the jokes. I'm not doing the jokes, honestly. It wasn't a joke. There wasn't a joke going to put on that. So tell me a bit about yourself. What do you do?
I work in a local college.
Right.
I oversee all the language and things there for students.
Oh. Can you speak Welsh?
I can.
Okay. Can you
with
teach?
With a name like Anharwyd.
Can you teach me some before I go? But only clean stuff, okay?
What would you like?
I don't know. I'll think of something really clean to learn before the end. You're not going to teach me anything clean, are you?
I am. I promise.
So how long have you been singing?
I've been singing since I was about 5.
Okay.
Quite a while.
Okay. And what would you do? Do you know what? I've dreaded asking this, because normally when we do these shows, the question I have to ask everybody, it's put on my list to actually ask the question, is what would you do if you won £10,000? I looked at tonight's list and saw that it was all girls. And I just thought, my God, there's going to be an awful lot of shoes sold this year. So what would you do with £10,000? Please don't say you buy shoes.
No, I don't know about.
You don't know about? Boots?
No, I've been singing since I was 5, so I've been on quite a long journey. And the only thing I've never actually been able to do is produce an album of a good quality. So that's what I would spend my money on.
Do you know what? If you win, they will actually pay for you to go and have a day in a studio, in a professional studio, where you can record some of your own tracks. Isn't that amazing? You can actually go and record your own tracks. Fantastic. Okay. Right, ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Miss Reese!
Oh, telling me to walk what I still can. Holding nothing back now, seems I have at last found all that makes me want to give you all.
Come on, come on.
Something to mess up the... Oh, that's got shorter. Yes, he does. Right, we've only got two more left to see. I've got to say, you made that lady at the bar cry, by the way. That's me. Right, next up we have Kelly Treasure. Oh, Kelly's got some sort of ball with her tonight. Are you all not going to be really noisy for you, Kelly? Let's welcome her to the stage. Come on. Hi Kelly!
Hello.
Hello. So Kelly, which pub are you representing tonight?
The Dunfermline Swansea.
The Dunfermline Swansea! Yeah. That's a good support, isn't it? Did you bring a bus or something?
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I like to hear. That's good focus. So tell me Kelly, yeah, do you sing professionally? Do you sing for fun?
No!
I
I don't sing professionally, no, but I sing to my children, and I sing in the bar, and I sing in work. I'm just doing it now too.
And how long have you actually been doing it? How long have you been?
Since I was four.
Since you were four?
Yeah.
You've all been singing for so long. That's the thing, over this side of the water. So I'm looking forward to you impressing us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Kay!
But you can see his blood. It's nothing but some feelings that this old dog kicked up. It's been raining since he left me. Now I'm out of love. You see, I've always been a fighter, but without you, I give up. And I can sing a love song like the way it's meant to be. Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore, but baby, that's just me. And I will love you, baby, always, and I'll be there forever and another year. Always, I'll be there till the stars don't shine, till the heavens burn, and the world don't frown. Although when I die, you'll be on my mind, and I'll love you always. You left behind all those memories of a different life. Some they made us laugh, some they made us cry, some they made you have to say goodbye. What a gift to roll my fingers through your head, touch your lips to hold you near. When you say your prayers, try and understand. I made mistakes, I'm just a man. When he holds you close, when he pulls, when he says words you've been meaning to hear. I wish I was him with those words of mine to say to you till the end of time. Yeah, and I will love you, baby. Oh, and I'll be there forever and of the year. Ooh. he sang a good song. This young boy, a stranger to my eye, strumming my pen with his finger, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song, with his song.
You
time of our life, we were born and raised in a summer haze, bound to surprise, the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hope you see my face, and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Yeah. I've chosen regrets and mistakes. There are memories made. You would have known how bittersweet this would taste.
I've been in this industry for an awful lot of times, and I've seen professionals not be able to pull it back by that. So give her a round of applause. Well done. And anyone who's ever been on stage knows that feeling where it just all leaves you and you think, what on earth am I going to do next? And I tell you what, she really pulled it back with that Adele song. Ladies and gentlemen, we've actually reached our final act. Oh, at least some are. Or some sort of response would be good. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome onto stage, Catherine! Now, I'm dreading this young lady, because when she was doing the thing, she talked non-stop, absolutely. She talks to her, and I bet she's really quiet on the mic. Catherine, come on in. Do you want that down there, or do you want it on the mic stand?
Yeah.
Catherine, so which pub are you representing tonight?
The Stepney Inn.
The Stepney Inn? A bit louder than that. There's got to be a few in from the Stepney Inn tonight, isn't there? I remember, I had many, many good nights in Clarethay. I really did. It's an amazing place, isn't it? Right, actually what happened was my battery went flat then. Right, I'm going to have to talk from here because I'm actually stuck down the back. I've got a spare battery, don't worry. So tell me, have you been singing very long?
No.
No, thank you for that great response. So how long have you been singing?
I don't do it professionally.
You don't do it professionally, that's fine. There's a lot of people in here tonight that don't do it professionally. You never know, this could be the stepping stone to taking it from doing it for fun to actually making a living out of being a singer. There's a lot of people making a living out of being a
hopefully,
singer.
Yeah.
Is that what you'd like to do?
Yeah, definitely.
Is that where you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Hopefully.
being a professional singer?
Yeah.
Okay, this is your first step. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Catherine Davis!
Starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch is bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I can do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch is bringing me out the dust. The skies of earth remind me of this. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The skies of earth, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we can't have
making a home down there, cause my show won't be shared. The stars of the earth have reminded me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The stars of the earth, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we didn't have
we
thank you. Right, this is my last one. I want to see you all dancing today, so everybody knows it. It's Somebody to Love by Queen.
I try.
ladies and gentlemen. Give it up! I knew you'd be trouble tonight. Thanks, guys, for doing this! Oh, yes. Right, guys, what we're going to do now, I'm going to take the judges away and have a little chat with them. Come back, please. Can Crystal, Emma, Sam, Angerad, and Harrod. I'm nearly there. Miss Reese. And Harrod. Catherine. We want Kelly. We want all the competitors back here on stage, please. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Have you brought your handbag with you? Are you on your way out or something? I think she's leaving. She's got her bag. She's packed already. Come on. Work your way around. Here we go. Right, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for our judges tonight. I've got to say, they've had the hardest job that I've ever seen. I have done many, many, many of these shows, and I've never seen one where the final was so close. I know people say that, but actually, genuinely, everyone could sing tonight. It was an amazing show. For our competitors, give a round of applause! Okay. Unfortunately, only one person could go through and represent Wales. So what we're going to do now, we're going to have two people sing off for the chance to go and represent Wales in the Horse Factor! Ladies and gentlemen, the first person going through to the sing-off is... Yeah, it would have been great to have some sound effects set at that point. I was there, I was ready for the sound effect, and it didn't come. Drum roll, please. First person going through is... Sam! I can tell you, girls, this is an amazing night. And a lot of you have got very, very bright futures ahead of you. But unfortunately, only one person can go through and sing against Sam for the chance to represent Wales for £10,000. And the second person that's going to be going through is... We'll be back right after this break. That's what they do on telly.
Don't do it, Joe, tonight.
The second person is... Congratulations, well done. Girls, if you'd like to see in and sort out what song you're going to sing next, you're going to be singing another song. You can if you want, right? Ladies and gentlemen, for our other competitors tonight, give them a round of applause, they're absolutely amazing. And Harrod, Amber, Catherine, all of you did fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Crystal as well, amazing. I tell you what, I'd work with any of these girls at any time ever in my life, I really would. Right. Okay, can you sort out, Emma, you go and see in and sort yourself out a song. Sam's going to sort out her song. We're going to have a sing off, and it's going to be straightforward. It's a straight out shootout. What's happened before tonight is completely wiped clean. This is for the win. So, sorry, are you sorted? Okay, Sam, are you ready? Samuel going first. She's just sorting out. She was like this when she turned up. She changed her mind about seven times of what song she was going to sing. She sat there, she was like, I'm not going to do that one. I'm not doing that one. No, I'm doing that one. And then just before we started, she said, no, I've changed my mind. I'm going to do that. I hope you don't take this on to choose your shoes. Me. At this point, this is where they should be very ready to go. But remember, this is for serious stuff now. This is for £10,000 and a day in a recording studio as well. Are you ready? Have you sorted yourself? Grab your mic.
Run again. Oh, it's from your song.
So the 21.
Kelly did this song earlier. She was amazing. That's what I'm trying
to. Okay. Now, I've got to say, pressure is now on. No pressure. £10,000 is at stake. Are you ready, sir? Okay. Thanks for that vote of confidence. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Sam!
Your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I couldn't give to you. Oh, friend, why you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I hope you see my face, that you be reminded that for me it isn't over, yeah.
Pressure's on now. Right. Okay, can I ask for Emma to come on back up? Give her a round of applause as she comes back to the stage. Oh, bless. You look a little bit nervous now. Are you fine? You okay? Okay. Did a belting rendition of a bit of Etta James on her own. But ladies and gentlemen, will you please give it up for Emma?
Thank you.
I tell you what, you two girls are going to make it very, very difficult for the judges. I'm going to take the judges. Give her one more round of applause and she leaves the stage. It's going to make it very, very difficult for the judges. But I can also let you know as well, starting next month, is it next month? We've got another competition starting here at the Ship in Barry. So if you weren't successful tonight, you could come along then and still stand a chance. Sing Like a Star, that's what it's called. I was told that. Sing Like a Star, so do come along to that one. If you want any more details, see the staff behind the bar, see Nigel. He'll tell you a little bit more about it. Till then, I'm going to go scold the judges and find out who tonight is going to be representing Wales. We have a decision at last. Can I please welcome back on stage Sam and Emma? Come on down, give a round of applause. Come on down. She's always got a vodka in her hands. Ladies and gentlemen, I've got to say, I know I said it earlier on, but the standard here tonight is outstanding. The standard here tonight was as good as the standard at the national finals last year. Honestly, it is that high. Normally, it isn't anywhere near that sort of thing. You normally get one or two that actually can sing, and then the rest make up the numbers. But tonight, I would work with any of the girls tonight. I've worked for 15 years on the show. I've worked with any of them. They're absolutely amazing. So ladies and gentlemen, one more time for our two finalists. Right. I'm going to say, and I know you're going to say, oh, he was told to say that. We actually did have a split decision tonight. It went 2-1. And the person that's going to be going away from here tonight, going to the finals and representing Wales, not just here, the whole of Wales. This is the voice of Wales. The person that is going to be representing them. Can I have a drum roll, please? Louder than that, stand your feet. It's Sam! Congratulations. I gotta say, it was so, so close. Absolutely so close. That's all right. We're gonna ask Sam to do one more song for you, but before then, please give a big, big round of applause to an amazing young talent. And I tell you, this girl's going to go a very, very long way in this industry. A really long way. For Emma! So I saw that song. She's got a stick. We had to get the one that actually just didn't have her laptop ready. So we're going to do that. I've got to say, it's been an amazing night. It's been a great pleasure to be over here. Don't forget, you can see them at the bar and enter for Sing Like a Star. You know, Sam, stop chatting. Stop chatting, get on with it. I'm going to say it's been a great pleasure. It's been well worth the trip for us coming across, honestly. And I'm looking forward to seeing some of you guys again and coming over to this side. I didn't realise it's just such an amazing amount of talent over in Wales. Is it your birthday? Oh, that Emma was just... Is it the Emma? Oh, which Emma's birthday is it?
Emma,
love you! Oh, do you know what? I would have felt really bad if it had been the Emma. Ladies and gentlemen, say happy birthday to Emma, because it's her birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Emma. Are you ready, young Sam? Are you ready, young lady? Okay, let's get that off for you. Sam, I've got to say, you're that little bit closer to winning £10,000. And I really hope that you now go on and win the whole lot. Ladies and gentlemen, your voice of Wales tonight is Sam!
This one's, you know it.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Cause since I come on home, well, my body's in a mess, and I miss your kitty and the way you like to rest. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on left to bed. Did you get it for lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who fits it for you. Are you shopping anyway? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? And did you have to pay that fine? You were dying all the time, are you still teasing? But since I come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger, and the way you like to rest. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. But since I come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?
The finals. Hope you get that £10,000. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I'm going to hand you back over to Ryan. He's going to play some music for you now and keep you dancing.